بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome to the 31st episode of our Quranic supplication series. Today's verses are taken from Surah Ash-Shuara, the poets. We can now listen to the supplications.
رَبِّ هَبْ لِي حُكْمًا وَأَلْحِقْنِي بِالصَّالِحِينَ وَاجْعَل لِّي لِسَانَ صِدْقٍ فِي الْآخِرِينَ وَاجْعَلْنِي مِن وَرَثَةِ جَنَّةِ النَّعِيمِ قَالُوا لَئِن لَّمْ تَنْتَهِ يَا نُوحُ لَتَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْمَرْجُومِينَ قال رب إن قومي كذبون فافتح بيني وبينهم فتحا ونجني ومن معي من المؤمنين قالوا لئن لم تنته يا لوط لتكونن من المخرجين قال إني لعملكم من القالين رب نجني وأهلي مما يعملون
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين. This supplication was made by the Prophet Ibrahim, peace be upon him. Prior to it, he had debated his people, calling them to worship Allah alone. So in this supplication, he asks Allah the Exalted for a great deal of knowledge, mainly the rulings of the lawful and prohibited, so he may be able to judge between the people. He also asked to be joined with the righteous, mainly his fellow messengers and prophets. He also asked for an honorable renown among the later generations, and also asked to be one of the inheritors of paradise. And Allah the Exalted answered all his supplications. This supplication was made by the Prophet Nuh, peace be upon him, and after they had threatened to stone him, which is the worst punishment, he made this supplication asking Allah the Almighty to destroy the transgressors. We know that Nuh, peace be upon him, called his people to Islam day and night and in private and public, being sincere and advising them. But all this only increased them in aversion, hence in the end he supplicated against them. The last supplication was made by the Prophet Lut, peace be upon him. In addition to their polytheism, they also committed an unprecedented type of immorality as they preferred intimacy with men rather than women, which is a dirty and abominable action. They ignored what Allah had created for them of their wives, all because of their lust and transgression. Subhanaka Allahumma bihamdik. أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.